Hello, everyone. I hope you have a great day, night. In this video, I'm showcasing a very strong build. With my very average skills, I beat most of the bosses in the DLC without dying except once or twice. Also, I'm using Endure so I don't get interrupted, but I just remembered that I had to use it with a few bosses because of how fast I defeated them with this build. If you don't have Gargoyle's Twinblade, then you can use either Black Steel Twinblade or Twine Knight Sword, but I prefer Black Steel Twinblade as it gave me similar damage.
Don't you dare approach Mikula the Kind. Needle Knight Letter, Dryleaf Dane, and our ally will never allow this. Don't you dare approach Mikula the Kind. Needle Knight Letter, Dryleaf Dane, and our ally will never allow this.
The world.